Pacers all up in the gate for tonight's seventh race. 5-2 in favorite here is 7 Rockin' Wizard. It's post time. Set for a start. They're off and pacing, powering up from the far outside. Totally Kissed. Totally Kissed is activated early by Henry. Clad in the blinkers is Totally Kissed, who rushes out to grab the racetrack. Away second came Paparazzi Hanover. Backed up third is ASAP Hanover. Leaving out and then ducking fourth goes Rockin' Wizard. Mr. Carrots, mid-pack fifth. Sixth tucked in goes Prince Clyde. Seventh through at the rail, pole sitter Tom Hill. Taken back to be eighth is Officer Jones, and trailing ninth is Avatartist. Here's the quarter. It's 26-3. Henry grabs up hard on Totally Kissed as sweeping up goes ASAP Hanover to take the top. ASAP Hanover leads the way. Back into second goes Totally Kissed now. Paparazzi Hanover continues up with them from in third. Then it's Rockin' Wizard, who just got marching orders from McClure, right-lined him, and steps on the gas pedal. And here's Rockin' Wizard in go mode first over. Picking up the cover from in fifth now, Prince Clyde. Locked up, shuffled sixth inside to Mr. Carrots. He gaps a little bit. Seven to the outside. Into the flow now comes Officer Jones. And the final two continue to be Tom Hill and the starting up Avatartist. They're by the midway point in 55-1. And here outside comes Rockin' Wizard now. Rockin' Wizard's got a half-length lead going into that final turn. Back into second at the inside is ASAP Hanover. Then sitting over land from in third on cover, Prince Clyde locked up fourth now. There is Totally Kissed. Three quarters was 1:23-3, and they swing for home. The one they're trying to track down is Rockin' Wizard. He's on top by two. Prince Clyde second. Now third outside comes Officer Jones. Avatartist was last in the early going. He escapes a wheel and swings to the far outside with some late pace for Saftik. Now they're into the final 16th, a three-length lead for Rockin' Wizard. Rockin' Wizard won't be caught here. It's Rockin' Wizard to win. Avatartist rallied to get second. It was tight for show. Right there was Officer Jones with a late driving Mr. Carrots, the mile 151-3.